According to the United States Geological Survey, there are approximately 1,500 potentially active volcanoes worldwide. In the U.S. alone, the agency reports there are 169 potentially active volcanoes, and that since 1980, there have been 120 eruptions and 52 episodes of notable volcanic unrest at 44 U.S. volcanoes. Each time a volcano erupts, there is the potential for widespread destruction. But volcanoes are also responsible for creating fertile soil and new land. Places like Hawaii would not exist if not for volcanic activity. Depending on the type of volcanic activity, volcanoes can have a major impact on air quality, even in places great distances away. The U.S. Environmental Protection Agency states that volcanic ash can travel hundreds to thousands of miles downwind from a volcano. Fresh volcanic ash is gritty, abrasive, and sometimes corrosive. Although ash is not highly toxic, it can trouble infants, the elderly, and those with respiratory conditions. Ash can also get in people's eyes and scratch them, especially when it's windy. Exposure to ash can be hazardous to grazing livestock and can damage or force the shutdown of drinking water and wastewater treatment facilities by clogging or damaging equipment. The weight of settled ash on building rooftops, especially when wet, can also be of great concern. In 2010, a volcanic eruption in Iceland resulted in 20 European countries closing their airspace to commercial jet traffic due to safety concerns involving ash. In addition to issues associated with volcanic ash, various gases from volcanoes can also alter the environment. According to the EPA, volcanic gases that pose the greatest potential hazards are sulfur dioxide, carbon dioxide, and hydrogen fluoride. Locally, sulfur dioxide gas can lead to acid rain and air pollution downwind from a volcano. These gases can come from lava flows or from a volcano that erupts violently. These are just a few things to know about the many ways volcanoes can impact our air quality. To learn more about this or other air quality, environmental, health, or safety issues, please visit the website shown on the screen.
IAQ TV, the place to be.